Hi, my name's Jo Hook, I'm the senior nurse at County Hospital. One of the most difficult things over the past 12 months with the COVID pandemic has been the restrictions for the patients not being able to see their loved ones and their families. So what myself and the ward sisters have done, we've contacted local schools, and one of the schools where my children go to have agreed to be part of the intergenerational work. So over Christmas, the patients here were able to make Christmas decorations and we sent them out to the school children, and then in return then the school children made Christmas decorations that we could hang on the ward. So our new initiative with the school is called Smile in a Bag. The school children are going to design a bag and send it for each of the patients. In that bag there's going to be a joke written by the school children, there's going to be mindfulness exercises, and there's going to be activities that the patients and the children can interact together, and then we'll work with the patients then to send things back to the children, and we'll do this every term, and each term will have a different topic. The patients and the staff get a lot of joy out of the intergenerational work.